Here's how you make peanut butter fudge with two ingredients. First, you need the peanut butter, then you need some cream cheese or vanilla icing. Then place it into the microwave for 30 seconds to 1 minute. After that, place it into a bowl and mix together. Place into a pan, and you might need a little bit of help on this one. Ours kind of went a little everywhere. Place into the fridge for 30 minutes to 1 hour. Take it out when it's ready. Open it up. Get a good slice of it.